Delhi Police always keeps encouraging its personnel. Under this, Delhi Police personnel were honored in the program organized at Talkatora Stadium. These brave policemen who came from all the districts of Delhi Police were given Rakshak Samman 2019 by Union Minister of State for Home Affairs G. Kishan Reddy. Minister Reddy praised the actions of Delhi policemen with indomitable courage and valour. On this occasion, Commissioner of Police Amulya Patnaik said that Delhi Police has several responsibilities which the Delhi Police performs very well. Delhi Police has important roles ranging from managing heavy traffic to provide services to citizens and protection of VIPs. Total of 19 awards were presented in this Rakshak program, including 2 for the year 2017, 3 for the year 2018 and 14 for the year 2019. A cultural program was also organized at the ceremony, which was well enjoyed by the gathering.